We are here today in Spinbaldak, Kandahar. Immediately to my right is the border with Pakistan. IOM has a reception center here where we welcome undocumented Afghan migrants returning from Pakistan. Each day this border sees as many as 25,000 people crossing back and forth. It's one of Afghanistan's busiest points of entry. IOM is present here since 2016, providing humanitarian assistance to undocumented migrants. Migrants are registered, referred for humanitarian assistance. In addition to that, IOM is carrying out cross-border surveillance for COVID-19. We're referring to local health authorities, the district hospital here in Spinbaldak town. COVID-19 is still a major issue here in Afghanistan. So we have large numbers of people arriving every day. They are not adhering to public health protocols. COVID-19 funding in Afghanistan is coming to a close later this month. So one of our major concerns right now as IOM is ensuring that there are new resources available to ensure COVID-19 response can continue.